The right lobe is composed of numerous small hypocagenic islets. There is a less inhomogeneous nodule in the lower part of the left lobe. The lesion has lobulated margins.